Did you know that stock lengths come in different lengths? More importantly, did you know that they're longer than they actually claim to be? This is for a very important reason. Can you think of it? Let me show you why. So here I have a small piece. Now let's consider, when we order our stock lengths, we have to make sure that we're ordering a certain amount based on our dimensions through our takeoff. We also have to consider that every time we cut one of these pieces, we're gonna be shaving some of that material off. So if we had a 24-foot piece, we wouldn't be able to get two exact 12-footers. But lucky for us, we can. When the manufacturers make these guys right here, what they're gonna do is they're gonna pull the extrusion. So there's like a clamp that pulls these guys, and you can see that there's some damage on the ends of this. In order to make sure that we get the exact size that we ordered, let's say 24 feet worth of usable material, the manufacturer will always pull a little extra. And that's why these lengths are longer than they actually claim to be. Good luck for us, right? Big shout out to Bobby and his team here at Driven Fabrication for letting me use their shop today for this video. I'll put their link in the description. Also, to find out more about glass, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit that like button on the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.